When you're choosing a switch, the noise level of the switch is an important consideration. The noise generated by switches with different fan types during operation may cause interference to the office environment or home life. Therefore, we will compare the noise levels of switches with different fan types to help you make the best choice. Currently, switch fans generally divided into three types: fanless, fixed fans, and hot swap smart fans. We selected three types of switches for testing using a decibel meter. To ensure fair testing, we will set up all switches under the same environmental conditions and test distance, and each switch will insert two pairs of modules for interconnection. First, let's measure the indoor decibels when the switch is not turned on. It is about 36.5 decibels. Next, let's start with the fanless switch. It produces a noise level of 36.5 decibels, which is minimal and suitable for noise-sensitive areas such as living rooms or bedrooms. Then, we'll test the switch with fixed fans. We choose the model with four fixed fans. You can see that the decibel is about 63.5 decibels, and the noise is very loud. It is suitable for use in small and medium-sized enterprises, parks, and other places with independent computer rooms. Next, we'll test the switch with hot swap smart fans. These fans are hot swappable, allowing you to remove one if not needed to reduce noise. And it can also intelligently adjust the fan speed. We can enter the management interface of the switch and adjust it according to power consumption. Let's test it out. When the speed is at 0%, it's 42.5 decibels. At 40% speed, it's 70 decibels. At 70% speed, it's 83.5 decibels. If we remove two fans at 70% speed, it's 82.3 decibels, slightly lower. It shows that adjusting the speed is very convenient. This switch is QSFPTEK's data center switch. Our S7600 series, multiple models of our S7600 series use this type of fan, making it suit for medium to large data centers, cloud networks, and other environments that require efficient and reliable cooling. Based on the test results, the difference in decibel values among these switches is not significant. But even if the results differ by 2 dB, there is a big difference in hearing. In the computer room, with multiple switch devices running at the same time, the noise they generate becomes more noticeable. In summary, for home use, a fanless switch is ideal. For switches with fans, if you are sensitive to sound, we recommended to choose the switch with hot swap smart fans, which can be adjusted according to the usage. But the price will be higher among the same type of switches. If you are not sensitive to sound, we recommended to choose the switch with fixed fans, which is more economical and affordable.